Hello and welcome. Brand new video here. It's a review of the Magewell HDMI to USB capture device. This device here lets you capture HDMI signal coming from your Canon camera or any DSLR and converts it to USB 3.0 signal for your PC. You can use it for video games and you can use it for video. So this will give you a better detailed look of it. Alright, so there it is, and there's your HDMI connection right there, regular HDMI, and it converts it to USB. So the interface lets you support input resolution, so up to 2048 by 2160 pixels, and like I said, this is a USB 3.0. By the way guys, you don't need any other software to run it. You just plug it in and it's ready to go. So the video engine here is 8-bit video processing, deinterlaced. It's got cropping, color adjustment, color space conversion, and up and down conversion, and aspect ratio conversion, and mirror and flip. So this allows you to go right directly in. It'll do all the adjustments for you, not a problem, and it works really well. The one downside to it is that it does get very hot after a long-term use, but it, for me, doing a live stream the other day using this, it got hot, but it wasn't an issue, and it worked just fine. Alright, so the signal detection on here, this is auto signal detection. Alright, so product family will be ProCapture, USB Capture Plus, EcoCapture, and Generation 1. Operation systems would be Windows, Linux, Mac OS, and Chrome OS. Applications, recording or streaming, display, VR, video conference, VJ, live production, VOIP, and others. Alright, so what exactly do you need in order for this to work out right? So, you'll need HDMI cable, mini, output from your camera to regular HDMI, which is right here, and you're also going to need USB 3.0 input and output. Alright, so this is the output here. This is where you have the conversion, and it's going to go right into your PC.